Newcomer. You heading to the cantina anytime soon?
Probably.
I dare you to put a restraining bolt on Monk.
Why would I do that?
Because he won't serve me anymore. Tab, schmab, I'll give him credits when I got credits.
Here for the soundscape, too?
Hey, back. I heard there was someone collecting samples up here.
That's right, man. Didi's been all over these glider calls.
Oh, it's sounding great. You know, Hyloon Saloon down in the outpost is starving for some live entertainment.
Might not be a bad call. Didi swore one of those beasts gave him some side eye. Yeah, we're in. We'll catch you back at the outpost.
See you there.
Done. Last one. Time to fight.
That's it. Give it a try. Not bad, huh?
I feel great.
There you are, good as new. Almost. Lone Wars weren't yesterday.
Did we win?
Nope.
Oh, no.
I recognize you. You're friends with Grease, right?
Yeah.
If he asks about the 50 credits, I may or may not owe him. Tell him I left the planet.
I think I'll stay out of this.
If you won't lie for strangers, who will you lie for?
One-way door. What'd you find?
Don't know when or where the Jedi will strike. No matter where, I'll be ready. Blaster primed and sights focused. Bring it on. Oh, you're so dead.
See if Doma's interested in this.
Well fought, but you are outmatched.
This is Matau. What do you want?
To offer you something. A proposal.
Thank you. are not on the line.
Little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
Should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. A That's the way through. Let's do it. This place is in ruins. Bounty hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Done. Name's Cade Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
We've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
It was Haxian Brute. More are bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. He's got rockets except me. Interesting. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
all this piece of junk work? Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. We're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
I understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. That updraft across? show this to Z. Let's go, BD.
Reaches out to. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? What secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
They were studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tantalor? I'll need to extend the energy to that matter. Maybe we can use your grinder. Neat trick, buddy. What?
together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
I heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Hey, BD-1. I need a stim, buddy. You're the best. Your magic, BD. Thanks, bud. Off we go. Z can get the data off this disk. Thank you. Let's move. Seeds would be perfect for planting in the garden. Let's find out what this holds.
Begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Everything burns.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
so long?
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Thank you.
can reach the top now. Thanks for the help. Back to it. Let's search inside.
What is it Bergen expects me to find?
Dagon must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Gotta unlock this. Nice. No getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now. No! Wait!
Centauri.
Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found. Hey, BD, let's go.
Perfect, Bhima. I told you we should have hired a guide.
My warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pailoon Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pailoon's. Could liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time, Bhima.
See you around.
With me. you. I just saved your fool life. Who are you, anyway?
I'm Turbo.
Look, if you want to keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
What's that, bud? Got something? I'm looking.
We seek strength. We pledge ours to you.
You are wise, Tenille. Tell your dissenters I have no place for them. They opposed me. Now only death remains.
I've got you now!
I won't let you stop us. The galaxy will know our story.
Keep moving, buddy. What? Good job.
How they used to bring peace at the end of a lightsaber.
Need for
attack the fleet.
Thank you.